Okay, everyone, it's time to learn the alphabet.
Yay!